Welcome to the monthly toy health of September 2022. I hope you guys can enjoy this monthly toy hunt for this month. And pretty much that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, and let's begin with the video. Enjoy! Alright guys, welcome to September for the monthly toy health of 2022. Today is days 4. I found some new NASCAR Centric Series Wave 3. So I found the next gen cars. I couldn't find Wave 2 in the other wave, but I found William Byron Alexa car, the next gen version. Also, I found Josh Berry Tire Pros. Also, I found Ryan Laney, Alex Bowman, Kevin Harvick, which this one I need for my collection, Christopher Bell, Kyle Busch, Chase Elliott, and Kyle Larson. So, it's almost complete set. Let's see here. No, it is like the full collection of it, minus the liquid color edition. So yeah, all of them is here, unfortunately, which I need to get them all, but I'm trying to save enough for get something else. Well, you know, I'm probably gonna get those, but I'm not sure. They have a bunch of the character cards, but they don't have the Cirque and the Cyclops. Found more of the colors I need for Disney cars. No sign of flipped over. I found Diamond Colossus and Elemental Sectinoid, which these two I still need to get in my collection. What else do I have? No diamonds for Platinum or 3 packs, which is worse crap. Transformers, found Galvatron, also I found Blitzwing. Still have Soundwave, which I still need to get, and Hot Rod. And I found Soundwave, but someone took the head, so yeah. No sign of the Wave 2, no sign of Cosmos, any others. Now I have Akiko, Baroness, Scarlet, and that's it. They have this launch, Variety Laboratory, which I need to get that because I have the XL1 version of Ivan. Price is different here compared to the other Walmart. Look at this, 14, the other one is 15. And yeah. Alright, this is the continuation of day 4 for the monthly toy hunt. So I'm at Target. I'm at the Hot Wheels section. They don't have the one I'm looking for, which is still completely horse crap. They still have some of the barrel, which I still need. Two reds and one orange right here. Disney cars on the other hand. They don't have Philip Dover, the one I'm looking for. They only have RPM, Revolting, which from Cars 1, which I already own. Jambalaya, Punchy Wipeout. Liability. Yeah, these are the ones I already got for the racers. No Philip Dover. Nothing here. What else they have? I found these monster trucks color reveal. I'm not gonna get those because I'm not a fan of monster trucks, so don't ask me in the comment section, alright? Although if you guys wanna donate money and I'll do it for you. And also I found the Wave 2, which is complete horseshit. I found Cole, I found the Wave 1 William Byron, I found Dan Earnhardt, Brad, one of the test cars, Daniel Suarez, Austin. And one of the other test cars. So that's complete bull right there. Thank you very much, Walmart. I didn't hear the little kickstand. Well, I found a little. Oh, I still need to get this. I didn't hear this side. I don't have any for Apex. Back on the other hand, so I found Skyhorse, but also I found Chaos Ghost Beast, which is the one I need. There's Sectinoid. I found a Diamond Platinum Whale. Some X-Men figures, which I still need to get. Sabretooth, Siren, and the others. Look at this, $25 now. Bullshit. Another for Star Wars. I don't scare it. J.I. Joe. So I'm gonna get this pack right here. Well, how much is... Ooh, $28. What does it have? XL15. They're at $9 on these action figures, but also the ships, I think. I'm not sure. They still have this. Still have this. This. And pretty much that's it here. So that pretty much that's it for here on Target. Probably gonna make a stop by an HEV. Alright, this is a continuation of day 4. I had to do audio recording because of the copyright music. I found some Hot Wheels Overwatch. There's Genji, D.Va, Tracer, 2 Tracer. Okay, make that 3. There's some Lightyear stuff that I still need to get. XL1, Alpha Class Buzz, Izzy, those 2 that I need. Nothing for Disney cars. Most of these are duplicates I already own. Nothing for a Hot Wheels. Minus there's like some new model for this year. I need to just get some color reveal barrels. There's a bunch of Series 1, Series 2. There's still have the Armadillo figures. And there's Vegeta. I'm not gonna get that. Found some Bakugan, but not the one I've been looking for, so skip those. Found some G.I. Joe. Down there, I found ROS Blitz Fox, where I didn't bother getting that. And they still have some Lightyear ship, so I need to get the XL7. The XL2, not the XL7. I already got that. The XL15, so yeah, that pretty much that's it for this. Hey guys, what's up? This is day 5 for the monthly toy hit. Today is Labor Day, so happy Labor Day for everyone. I'm at the Walmart by Westside. It's been a long time being here, so look like they changed around here for the diecast section. They don't have the one I'm looking for. Not much here. What else they have? Oh, they have some haulers that I need for Disney cars. There's John's, there's Bobby Swift haulers. They have the launchers, 2 packs.
They got so many games, bro.
Bunch like, of.
World of Pong?
Do they have the
Sir? That's a great game.
Yeah, that's that.
Unravel Twister.
Do you have a number on Twister?
Hey, bro, Speak Out is action funny, though. Hey, Speak Out is action funny.
It's so stupid for this one.
Found some new haulers. Found some new haulers for NASCAR, some Texas Authentic series. What else they have? Bakugan section right here. Then I have the Battle Strike pack. Titan King still has some old shit that I don't care about. Look like somebody stole Colossus. Fucking rats. The Taurus. Another one for Power Rangers. They have this. So had that Megazord right there, which I already got. Baroness. Marvel. Pretty much that's it. Yeah, there's nothing here. This place sucks. Alright, this is the monthly toy of day 11 right here. I had to do the audio recording again because copyrighted music. So I went to the Hot Wheels section and found some Mystery Models Wave 2, Series 2 for this year. Found some of the new cases for Hot Wheels, which I think I did found something. Oh, this is a kind of cool car right there. No, I didn't find nothing much here. So walking past by of it. They still have some Lightyear ship, which I already got them all, but I'm still waiting for the Swordsman Wave for Wave 2. Disney cars, the new items they have is this 2-pack, which I do not want to get. They still have these haulers right there. There's the Serengi hauler right there, which I still need to get. NASCAR, on the other hand, they have a lot for Wave 1 and Wave 2. There's Kevin Harvick. It's part of the Wave 2. And also they have the Kroger's card. The Kroger car right here. Right down the bottom. Next to the haulers right there. There's a number 16 right there from wave one. Oh, there's McQueen. Yeah, there, like I said, there's the Kroger's car right here. Well, that didn't show much, so I do apologize for that. There's Cole and Darren Earnhardt Jr. Which the other two I still need to get. And moving this shit out of the way, I found some of the haulers, which I didn't show it much because I was just looking at the haulers instead of my camera because I'm that fucking stupid. There's some wave, some last year haulers, and I think there's like some this year haulers. I may not show, yeah, there's from this year haulers. Richard Petty, Alex Bowman, and Brad Keselowski, which I still need to get. Was I was looking around and checking, and it's still $16, so I need to get saving up a lot to get it. Lego section, on the other hand, I found some of the Ninjago stuff for Winter Wave for 2022 and some Summer Wave. And there's the Dragon Bike I still need to get, which I think I'm probably going to get it on Amazon. So I can focus in on getting the Velocity Tri 500 figures. There's Cole's vehicle right there, by the way, which I probably will get it on Amazon. And here's the funny enough thing about it, before I show off, there's the Technic 2022 Batmobile. I found this, the Lego Muppets, which I still need to complete. Wait, is it the Batman movies from 2022 or 2021? I'm gonna have to check my source here. I have to check. Or because someone could correct me, there's a Pokemon cards, there's God of War V right there, and some other deck pack right there. And next to us is the garbage Fortnite stuff, which I'm not going to get, so don't ask me in the comment section. DC Multiverse, which I still need to get because I know some of you guys are gonna ask me in the comment section to have the Black Adam stuff. That still needs to get one of the figures I need, which is the Hazmat, Batman, and the Blight. Star Wars, on the other hand, no sign of the Bad Batch figures, which I think they're stopped selling them, which I am pretty disappointed. Power Rangers section, there's a tiny Power Rangers section right there, which just kind of sucks ass. There's not much in that there. And also, I saw the Megazords, which I didn't show it off, so I do apologize for that. More stuff for the Lego section. There's like the 90th anniversary classic set right there, which I had to make a quick U-turn because there's like a lot of people in the way, and I was getting very pissed. Anyways, a lot of Treasure X dinos, and I found a Minecraft Caves and Cliff, and they have one Robot Skull, which I still need to get. I'll probably get one of the mini bots in the future soon. Find one of the Mega Swords up there. Yeah, they have a lot of T-Rex Champion Sword, which nobody actually is buying them. Pretty depressing, if you ask me. Sheesh. Lightyear, by the way, I found this Crystal Grave. It's one of the Crystal Grave, but not this one. It's kind of old. It has some of the mainlines, Cycloid pods, Transformers, on the other hand. Oh, no, wait. I found Spirit from the G.I. Joe Classified series, which is the only figure that I found. There have a bunch of Roadhauer and a other bunch of figures. Primal, Megatron, and the others. Red figures, which I know I need to review them. There's Burnout, Road Rocket, Blur from the Speedy 500 series, which I still need to get them. And I'm working on getting Blur first. Bakugan, on the other hand, I found not much, minus I found the Genesis pack, and before anyone's gonna say, what are those? Those are Goodyear shoes, so shut the fuck up, comment section.
The continuation of the monthly toy of a day 11, so I'm at Target. So far, there's nothing new for Disney cars. They only have some old mixes. There's some like some new for on the road. Which the only one thing I care about is getting felt over. Let's see, what else they have? Oh, look like somebody tried to steal some parts for the Lego, like, that one. Let's see, Speed Champions, nothing new. And Jago, there's still some set I need to get that. So I need to get the Dragon. This I need to get to complete the Golden minifigures. So I need to get this one because it looks dope as fuck. Let's see, I found Zurich. their Zerg. Let's see what else they have. For some reason, there's like two carts here with some random stuff. Which I don't know what. Now there's some like Marvel Legend figures. There's also, I found some Bakugan. Speaking of which, there's the Genesis Collection Pack, which I still need to get. A bunch of other stuff is still in there. There's no 8-pack Legend figures here because they don't sell these here in this Target I'm at. Let's see, I went too far over here, so let's see, Bakugan. They still have this, they still have one Genesis Collection Pack. What else they have? Bunch of Arcans that nobody's buying. Still need to get the tins. Three versions of the tins because there's like three different Bakugans in there. They still have the Element of Cresselion I need to get. No new diamonds. Marvel Legends still has some figures. Power Rangers, let's see, G.I. Joe. Found Lady Jade. Command, Cobra Commander, Lady Jade again, Baroness, Power Rangers. I found this. Focus on the camera, please. Found this. This is new, but there's only one copy, so I'm not gonna miss out on this. McFarlane Toys. I found Clayface. Found Lex Luthor with his power suit. I found some of the Black Adam figures. They don't have Blight, the one I'm looking for, but also that they still have the Hazmat Suit Batman that I still need to get. Transformers, on the other hand, they have this I need to get for $74. So I need to get these, but they don't have the other figures I'm looking for. They still have Cup, Pterosaur right there for some reason. Shit, I dropped Cup. Still has some Wave 1 figures that's nobody even buying them. So I need to get Sweep, so I need to get Soundwave, so I need to get Bulkhead, so I need to get a Green Dinobot. Where's Skywarp? Okay, Skywarp's not here. I have to make a U-turn because there's some people in the way and it's pissing me off. Oh, look, another Dinobot right here. Oh, more Genesis Collection, another Genesis Collection pack. We have Austin. More people in the way, so that pretty much that's it for day 11. So see you guys on the next day. I don't know which day though. Welcome to the multi-toyo of day 18. I'm at the Walmart by Roswell, and I found some of the Hot Wheels cars that I need for my collection, like the Kit Super Pursuit Mode from Knight Rider. I found another one on the other side, and the Armadillo from Buzz Lightyear. I'm gonna make it quick because I'm in a hurry. There's nothing new for Disney cars, not even the On the Rail series. I'm looking for the Salt Flat Racers. Found some NASCARs for last year and this year, but not some of the others. NASCAR Authentic series from here. More Hot Wheels over here. There's a bunch of people in the way. Let's see, Lego. Do they have the one set I'm looking for? I don't think they have it, and I am getting pissed. Yeah, it's not there, I'm getting pissed. Oops. Over here, I found some Genesis Collection pack. Nothing for Bakugan. I don't have the diamond ones that I'm looking for. Buzz Lightyear stuff. I still need to get that. I need to get this. There's still some other figures. I also still need to get like the XL12, the XL. Ooh, they have the XL15 now? Poggers. They look like the new ones is already here. For the Crystal Grave, there's Easy Osborne. They still have some basic figures. Where's the XL9? Okay, no time for that. They still have the Ironhide. And also the Wave 2. I still found some Speedic figures. Right here. Nothing much for Marvel Legends. Minus they still have the three figures for the X-Men series. Nothing for Star Wars. They don't have the Bad Batch figures that I'm looking for. And nothing for Power Rangers. No any questions. Sorry, that's pretty much that's it for here. Alright, this is day 24. I'm at the Walgreens close by my home. And I found some still Wave 10 Lightning Collection figures I still need to get, which the camera's not even focusing on it. There's the Phantom Ranger, there's Cassie, which I still need to get them. So if anyone in the comments is gonna say, can you get them? I'll try to get them soon, just hold the hell on. Sea Ranger Yellow, some new Funko Pop figure for Walgreens exclusive. They still have that one Marvel Legend figure, which I still need to get, which is this one right here. Nothing much of it to say. The only thing I found is just Little Muppets, and still have that 5-pack, and I still have that McFarlane Sally figure. So yeah, that pretty much that's it for day 24. So I do apologize. Oh yeah, some Lego City sets and Minecraft. That's it. Pretty much that's it. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the monthly toy hunt of day 25. So I'm at the shitty Walmart from West Side. Found some. They still have some of the horrors that I need for this year. Wish I still need to get them all. Found Alex, Brad, Chase, Ryan, and Kyle Larson Howers. Then I have the single packs right here. Minus I found this. But found some Lightyear stuff, which I still need to get Izzy and Alpha Class Boss. They still have some of the Howers I need to get. So yeah, I need to get those. No sign of the 5-packs with Bubba Wheelhouse. This kind of sucks. Hot Wheels, on the other hand, they don't have the kit from Knight Rider. Let's check the Lego section, see what they have. See, Lego section, there's the Miles. There's some of the sets right here for Summer Wave. They still have this, which I'm probably gonna ask someone how much this costs, because I'm trying to find Jay's bike, but look like they don't have any. The rest of the little stuff right here. There's some of the Minecraft stuff I still need to get. Harry Potter garbage. So yeah. That's it for the Lego section right here. Let's check the other stuff. And just to be sure, probably gonna grab that and ask someone how much this costs with tax. Lightyear stuff. They still have this, which I still need to get because this version of Ivan. XL9 Buzz. Focus on the damn camera. Other Buzz Lightyear stuff. They don't have the others. Wave coming. They only still have the Wave 1. So I need to get this, which is kind of cool. Transformers, on the other hand, they ran out of Scourge. No more Scourge. Not even from the top. You can see, they still don't have the Wave 2 figures for Legacy. They still have the Wave 1, even the Walmart exclusive one. Even they still have Burnout, Broad Rocket, and Blur. Which I should probably get them, but may not sure. They still have the Baroness I need to get. Nothing for Star Wars. They still have the Fifth Brother, which I'm still trying to find the Bad Batch. Nothing for Power Rangers, which is kind of sad. Bakugan, on the other hand, they have the Platinum Geoguns, Storix, and Stingsir. They have Neo Pegatrix right here. Two Neo Pegatrix right off the bat, but they don't have none of the new diamonds, none of the new multi-pack, which is kind of sad. So yeah, and that pretty much that's it here at Walmart. Probably gonna stop by Ross, I'm not sure, but yeah. If I don't go to Ross, that means that pretty much that's it for day 25. And I just realized this is the final week for September. I'm at HEV again. And before we continue on, I forgot to do the recording of Frost, so I do apologize for that. Didn't find much here in HEV close by to my home. Found some G.I. Joe figures I still need to get from the Snake Eyes movie. Still need to get those. Look like the XL-15 is still gone. The XL-2 is still there. Nothing bottom down there. And like I said, I forgot to do the recording. Oh yeah, I found some of the Star Wars figures. There's some of the Mandalorians. And the others from Obi-Wan Kenobi. There's Darth Vader. And like I said, I forgot to do the recording at Raw. So long story short, I do want to apologize for it. So yeah, comment section, don't yell at me in the comments. So I need to get some of the barrels I need. They still have some Series 2. They still have a lot of Series 1. Yeah, a lot of Series 1. This is kind of bad. Nothing for Hot Wheels, sadly, which just kind of sucks. They still have Shriek and Morbius, which nobody is actually getting them. So hopefully they go on clearance so I can get them. And pretty much that's it for the Monster Toy of September. And goodbye.
Change the world. My final message.